How do you feel about having a Don James on your team?
He's a really good young player. I think defensively, he's one of the best guys that we've seen as far as, from baseline to baseline. He's really good at that. We can continue to pass my teammates and trust him.